Prayer for Catholics because of Pope Francis. Lord God Almighty, we thank you because you have given us the true church where we find the body and blood of your Son Jesus on the altar of the Holy Mass, where we find our salvation in your Son Jesus, the way, the truth, and the life. Wherever there's a priest faithful to the magisterium of the Church, and even if he is with a single layman, during a Holy Mass or during any sacrament of our faith, there is the Catholic Church that Christ founded, and the gates of hell will not prevail against it. Matthew 16, verse 18. We look with pain at the Catholic Church in the hands of Jorge Mario Bergoglio, because we are in the hands of a higher hand who is confusing the flock. John 10, verse 13. Because he is a hired man, and he doesn't care about the sheep. Pope Francis is leading many souls to perdition. Lord, do not let us fall into this cancer suffered by our Mother Church. This false prophet and this corrupt hierarchy, the prostitute woman of Revelation 17, separate us and consecrate us, Lord, to your most sacred heart and to the Immaculate Heart of Mary as your faithful remnant, and protect us from the hands of the enemy. Lord Jesus, you are the Good Shepherd, always taking care of your sheep. We trust in you. We ask you, Lord, that you give us discernment in these times of darkness. We entrust ourselves to the protection of your Blessed Mother, the Virgin Mary. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. If you like this video, share it with your friends. Please give us a like and leave your comments. If you're not subscribed to our channel, please do so now. Help us to spread the word of God. God bless.